Hi, I'm Darcy Huffman, and I'm running to be your next state representative here in the 35th District. I'm running because we need new leadership in the 35th. We need more rural voices at the table where decisions are being made, and that's in the Democratic Caucus. Working across the aisle is great. It's a great concept, and I applaud it, and I plan to do plenty of it myself. But when the rubber meets the road, I'd rather be in the room fighting for my constituents instead of across the hall hoping that my voice has been heard. My experience has taught me that government cannot solve all of our problems. Our systems work best when we have leaders who bring together the left and the right, collaborate with businesses and workers and nonprofits, and the government to create dynamic solutions. What's my plan to help businesses recover from the pandemic? Well, first and foremost, we need to make sure that people feel safe enough to get on with their lives. We need to make sure that workers have the PPE that they need to feel safe. And we need to make sure that consumers know that businesses are taking the proper precautions to keep them safe and healthy. We need to start manufacturing PPE right here in our state, in my district. This creates business opportunities and, most importantly, family wage jobs. We need to be ready to distribute a vaccine when it's ready to go, and we need to encourage everybody to get vaccinated. We need to fully fund our schools first and do everything we can to get our kids back into the classroom learning. We can't do this by looking backward. We need new ideas and bold and dynamic leadership. And I'm that leader, and I'm asking you for your vote, and I'm thanking you for being a voter.